Children are people who live in a land made of raindrops and puddles and pebbles and streams, solemnly watching a twig as it sails on a clear crystal pool to an island of dreams. There go a pair who have just built a city of mud, and it's real. They know that mud doesn't look very pretty, but oh, how it feels. This little boy greets the snow with a smile. That little girl has discovered an isle made up of pillows. One little fellow is friends with the wind in the willows. All of them children, and all are mysterious people. Children are people who live in a land that is strange. It's a land where the little are great. Strange little people who travel all over the world as they swing to and fro on a gate. This little girl has made friends with a rainbow and owns one or two. There on a fence sits a boy who is certain the world is all blue. I can remember when I was a boy that my bed was a ship that I sailed through the night. And I remember the world as a place that was eager and loving and shiny and bright. Where is the boy who was friends with a rainbow and once rode upon? Where is that shy and mysterious person? Oh, where have I gone? I can remember I once said my prayers. Now I stand by while my children say theirs, watching them kneeling, and I could cry that one day they'll forget all that they're feeling. Isn't it sad that our children should grow into people?